is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus.
Thing. Well, of course, I never thought this day would happen. So here we are. I am a proud man to be your husband. Pray to God that this lasts forever. And I know with God's help, everything does last forever. Success and comfort all of them. And thank you for being such a beautiful person. And I thank God for the blessing of being with me and the other person. Just having you in my life is a wonderful thing. Thank you.
First met you, I had went home and I told my aunt that I met my husband, and she thought I was ludicrous because I didn't even know your name or your number. But it was just something about you when I first met you that I knew you were the one from God that I've been praying and asking for. And these 8 years have been great because it have made us the person that we're meant to be this day, and I thank you for just being there for me and loving me, praying for me and supporting me, and just being my backbone. And I love you at home. And yes, I am ready to submit.
You read minds now? Are you reading minds? Are you reading mine?
There's an army rising. I just wanna be closer to you. Sunshine, moonlight.
I'm not afraid to die.
queen of my heart, the light of my soul. You're more precious than anything. I don't need diamonds, nor the finest gold.